Thank you, Mary, for this great and much needed invention. Mary Beatrice Davidson invented a toilet tissue holder. She got the inspiration from her sister, Mildred Davidson, who had multiple sclerosis. Mildred was also an inventor as well. Mary still holds the greatest number of patents awarded to a Black woman in the United States.